When the poles shifted in 10,500 BC and we fell in consciousness, as the Melchizedek John Varlo says, we stopped breathing in the ancient way that we had practiced for so long. We started breathing in the way we do now, which is very unusual. In general, there are two things which we take in when we breathe. There is air and there is prana. Prana is life force energy itself, more vital than air for our existence. Prana is not just air, it is everywhere. The spirit cannot exist without it. Beautiful, beautiful.
kingdom come, thy will be done.
$179.
Wait.